Hi, my name is Stephanie from Metra Electronics, and I'm here today to introduce to you the new Axxess Updater program for PC. This program is going to be taking the place of the current bootloader program that is used to update our interfaces. Along with having the ability to update all of our current line of interfaces, we have some new features to introduce to you. You're going to start up the program by either choosing the shortcut on your desktop or from the Start menu. It'll open up this window here. This will show you your options that you have. Your steering wheel configuration button, as well as the ability to update firmware. We're going to start with updating the firmware. This will be the screen that'll pop up. From here, you're going to plug in your interface. You're going to be able to update all of your interfaces in our line, as well as our Turbo 2s. Anything that needs a new firmware update should be updated every time you do an install. You have the ability to do a force update. So once you plug everything in, you'll be able to hit the update firmware, and it will show you on the bottom what version it is going from and to. Once the upload is complete, you'll get a little pop-up screen that'll show you the version it updated to as well. So up top we have this action tab that eventually you will be able to load custom downloads for beta testing later on. There's also a help menu that'll give you some instructions if you're unsure on how to update our interfaces. Main menu will take you back out to the front. Now we'll talk about the steering wheels. From here, you'll be able to configure an ASWC1 before you install it, or you could also refigure the buttons after you install it, so you could set it up before it actually auto detects the vehicle. You could have the option to set your radio type from all our available radios that we support with the drop down menu, the ability to remap the buttons from the original sequence that the car allows. You also have the option to dual assign, which is a long press and hold. Click the enable button and the drop-down menus will appear, so you could pick your command for a long press and hold of the button. In the other tab, if you're using the ASWC stock, you can position it from right to left. There's also a new option on the ASWC-1, the speed dependent volume control, so you could set it to low, medium, or high, depending on how you want the volume to adjust to the speed of the vehicle. On the tabs up top, you have the ability to load from previous settings that you have saved, as well as save some settings that you commonly use if you do things like fleet vehicles. In the Help tab, there's an option here that can take you directly to the vehicle-specific instructions. It'll bring you up to our AxxessInterfaces.com page, directly to the Fit Guide and Instruction section. If you hit Main Menu to take you back out to the front, the Help tab will open up a little window that'll tell you how to update the interfaces as well as work the steering wheel configuration section. The new program will be available for download from AxxessInterfaces.com. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, click the thumbs up below and stay tuned for more videos from Metra Electronics. We are 12 volt.